Let's talk about cardboard storage boxes for trading cards. These products are a great way to store a lot of trading cards very inexpensively. Most of these boxes cost anywhere from, we'll say, 50 cents to a couple dollars, and make storage of trading cards very easy, safe, and is very effective. The boxes, when you buy them, they'll come flat like this to you, and really they're all indented to where you can just follow the indentations and fold the boxes, and there's little clips that you can fold the boxes down and the lid, and you just tuck them into the grooves and folds the boxes. Very simple. We'll do another one here just so you can see slowly how it goes. Fold the boxes following the indentations. Do both sides. And then lastly, do the lid. Fold it down and then tuck these into the side of the box like that. And it makes a nice box for you to safely store quantities of trading cards. They come in all different sizes, anywhere from 100 to 200, 300, all the way up to 1,000 for a one row. Let's talk a moment on how to fold one of the bigger boxes. These are a little bit more confusing. They come in two parts. They come in with a lid, and they come in with dividers in them. And they're a little bit more complicated to fold. You can fold them. Once again, they're all indented. And what I like to do when I do these boxes is I like to fold the lid first. And when I fold the lid and tucking them in, and once again, they'll always be indented, so you can easily be able to fold and follow the fold. I always like to make the lid first on these boxes, and these boxes come in 2-row, 3-row, these are the 4-row, and then they come in 5-row. And they're named by how many cards they hold. This 4-row box is called a 3200 count box, which means it holds approximately 3200 cards that are not in holders. After making the lid, what I like to do is I like to take the big portion of the box and build it inside the lid, following the indentation. And the reason why I like to do that is because it'll hold the box in place while you're working it. And you follow the indentations. And then if you set the lid up, the box up like that, it'll hold it while you put these inserts into place. And these inserts are indented also. And if you take them and fold them like this, you're able to put the insert in the box accordingly. And once again, this 3200 count box, this 4-row box, will have 3 inserts. If you had 5-row boxes, they would have 4 inserts. And you can put these in here. Insert like this gets folded, and you put that in here, and then these flaps will just go down and they will hold the inserts in place. And you do one side, and then you can do the other side. And then after you're done completing the fold, you can take the lid out of it, and you have a nice lid for your box. Once again, it's a very simple but very safe way to store trading cards that aren't in holders.